And he said, I came on and said, I've got two jokes. And I spread them out for 2.5 hours, going in and out of them and coming back. He said he never saw anything like it in his life. I don't know how you do that, but I know I did it. It's a peculiar talent, and it's a joy. It's a joyous thing. It's like having a friend who helps you when you're creating.